the five tribes who enslaved black people, the Cherokee, Chickasaw, Choctaw, Creek, and Seminole. In 1866, the tribes were required to emancipate their slaves and provide citizenship to them. In the 1970s and 80s, the five tribes began to remove the descendants of their former slaves from their membership rolls, causing them to lose their tribal citizenship. In 2017, Cherokee slave descendants won their fight through a federal district court.